legend about a roving man who lived his life in the Great Lakes land. He was a sailing man on a Great Lakes boat, known as the lovingest man afloat. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Great Lakes Dan was his name. In the Great Lakes ports he won his fame. He would sail into Chicago with a girl on the line, sail out again with another on his mind. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. He would sail his boat into Detroit. He'd meet a little girl and they would court. Back out to sea into Cleveland again, and then Dan would find a new girl to win. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. He told a Pittsburgh gal that he'd be true, but in Sault Ste. Marie there was someone new. That Pittsburgh gal started following Dan. She's gonna keep her eye on her sailing man. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. She caught him playing in Buffalo Town. Caught him in Duluth just a-slippin' around. She said, no gals are gonna have my man. Pulled out a gun and killed her Great Lakes Dan. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. Made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. Made a loving history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He'll make no more history in the Great Lakes land. Oh, what a man, Great Lakes Dan. He'll make no more history in the Great Lakes land.